policed on a daily basis. It's absolutely appalling. All these people think that if you're on the Beatport Top 10, that you're making something out of yourself. Well, you're making a mockery out of electronic music. I'm a producer, and I come from the underground, and I'm quite frankly, I'm sick and tired, and I'm here to go on these rants on message boards because I know I will never amount to anything, and I need to make myself feel better. So when I'm not high on cocaine, I will sit in front of this computer till the cows come home and continue ranting and raving about artists that are actually living out their dream, because I never will.